Walmart is working to ramp up its competitive stance versus Amazon and other e-commerce players who are now offering a range of products available for next-day delivery with the opening of two new fulfillment centers in the eastern U.S., one in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, and the other in Atlanta, Georgia. The centers, which are 1.2 million square feet each, will open in mid-2015 and will employ around 300 to 400 associates by mid-2016.